Okay, Joel from Crazy Restorations. We're looking at the 1968 Chevy Chevelle, and we've got our silver laid down for our stripes, and we've started masking off the perimeter for our Super Sport stripes that are going on the car. Once this is all masked off, we can continue on with the gunmetal gray, and then we'll do a light wet sand to take off any sharp edges between the two colors, and then we'll do our clear coat over the entire vehicle. So this is the front stripes, and if you can walk back here, we'll have a look at the rear. And this is where we're at for the rear. Okay, so once this is all completed, we'll shoot a video to show everybody the finished product and keep you up to speed on the restoration.